Okay, come on. What are you guys doing here? You have to leave now.
Where's Cole?
Right here.
What did you do to them?
Exactly what they were gonna do to me.
She's still alive. Grab her hand.
What?
I don't know how you got here, Paige. But if it's any consolation, I know exactly where I'm gonna bury you. Right next to yourself.
Grab her hand.
Power of three.
That's us.
Potion!
Do hate long goodbyes.
No! Phoebe, are you crazy? Throw it before he shimmers out.
She's not gonna throw it. Are you?
Throw the potion.
We've been through so much together, haven't we? Our love's so strong, nothing can destroy it, not even this. We're meant to be together.
I don't think so. Please, God, tell me I'm back.
Oh, there you are. Where'd you orb to?
Piper. Are you pregnant?
Yeah, where you been? Ah! Where have you been? What happened to your clothes?
Time must have continued moving on in this reality, too.
I beg your pardon?
I'm back! Hey! What's going on?
She's very happy.
Phoebe!
Hi. Oh, okay.
What's the celebration?
I'm just so happy to be home, that's all.
You wanted to move out.
I did? God, no. Never. Well, I mean, you know, maybe when I'm married or pregnant or hopefully both at the same time. We're sisters. We shouldn't split up until we absolutely have to. You know that, right?
She's rambling. I hear that.
I'm still here, right?
Mm-hmm.
I didn't go anywhere.
Nope. Paige, what did you do?
Cole? I'm telling you, he's gone. For good.
Yeah, that's what we thought last time.
And the time before that.
This time is different. He straddled two worlds just like I did, but he wasn't invincible there. Cole's not coming back, ever.
Just seems far too easy. I don't know how I feel about that.
I think he should feel good about it. You know, we don't have to look over our shoulders anymore. It's over.
I guess it just wasn't meant to be. Let's go.
Happy birthday, Cole.